swanky European ride park in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
Walgreens organic herbs, money from Shanghai Disney's money.
I don't pay you to sit on your asses. Nobody gets up here without my permission.
Explode in your mouth.
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Shellfish! Calamari!
All right. Yeah, no. Come on, come on.
How you doing?
Spare some change for an old fool.
Oh, God, there's coffee in there, you fucker.
So what brings your mean ass to my home?
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my birds a question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
that guy? Man, he's got some balls. Don't catch me messing around. It was me.
You!
Pretty boy, come here. Come here.
Yeah, you're pretty.
Just came from upstairs. And he brought a whole gang of shame from prison.
Really? That'd be great.
You're the best, buddy.
If there was only some way you could repay me.
How's it going down there, Joe?
Great.
You want my ringside tickets, don't you?
Yeah.
Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go...
Right, I'll talk to you later.
Hey, what up?
Hey, hey you. Hold on, huh?
Hey. What was it? Oh, yeah, yeah. What was it? Go fuck yourself. That's what it was.
Stay put, okay?
I don't want you in my way.
What the hell is that guy running from?
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit! Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything! This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock! Housekeeping!
Shh.
Hello. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats! Oh god!
You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know. Nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but, I don't need that kind of attention. So, Oh, dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! Ha! I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Everything clear.
guy? He's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with that PTSD, you know? And some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know? About pupil dilation, you little farmer boys are way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you? Medicinal? You got a freaking ecosystem in here. You think something like this would just go unnoticed? Jesus. Get out of here, face. Go put some cologne on your skin, though. You and your little freaks are coming downtown.
Come on, face the wall. Spread them. Come on, let's make this easy on ourselves, all right? I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on, is it really necessary? These guys had like 20 grams in each pocket. Why would they use an illegal prison style?
Hey, that's just procedure. We gotta go by the...
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Why the hell not, right? They'll call if they need us.